Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix failed to import appliance and error code E_invalidag 0x80070057 in VirtualBox. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment, share it with others so they can benefit too.